What's going on, guys? your Astro A50s, they're not connecting to your base station. It's making that lights on the screen. Well, guess what? I'm going to show you how to get it fixed. Screw Astros tech support for never seeming to find the results on how to fix this. I've seen on countless threads that they don't know what they're doing and how frustrating it is to be waiting on them. I've been waiting on them for 3 days now, and I finally found the solution. So let's hop into it, and I'm going to show you how you guys get it done. Alright, so your Astro A50s, looks like they're charging, but every time you take it off the bay and go to turn it on, nothing. Right? It's not even connected on the base. Alright, what you're going to do if your Astros headset, A50s specifically, Gen 4, 2019 version, yeah, the $300 headset, if it's not connecting to your base station for some ungodly reason, this is the step process that you need to take. This worked for me. After all the other attempts I've seen on YouTube, they don't showcase how to do this. I went through about 600 some odd Reddit threads and found a comment that worked. It was something I didn't think about trying. I don't think any of y'all have thought about trying, but it works. I know I'm stretching it on, but here we go. I want to make this at least 5 minutes long because it's that simple. I want y'all to believe me. If you had seen a 3 minute video, you've probably seen a million. Anyway, what you're going to go to do, all right, is you're going to go to the Google Play Store. You're going to search the Astro Command Center through the Google Play Center, right? You're going to download it and launch it from here. From this one is when you're going to have your headset on the base station, and it's going to ask you for an update. Update it from there. The headset will update, at least mine did, but the base station did not, right? Once the base station, or once the headset is up to date and the base station is not, go ahead and leave. What I'm going to do is I'm going to minimize this to let you see that not only am I using that, but I'm also using Astro's one that they provided on their website. This is the second one you're going to open. You can close down that other one, but I'm going to show you that this is the one I'm opening right here. See, it's a different one down here at the bottom of the screen. So this is the Google one, right? The Google Play Store. It's going to bug out because I have two of them open. This is the other one. This is the one where you can update your base station, because what it wants to do by default is update your headset first. And since it can't connect to it, you got to go to the Google Play Store one and update it that way. Once the headset's updated, you go here, update your base station, and everything is back to normal. Your headset is working, right? Once you're done, your equalizers should not be changed, but your microphone setting will go back to default. I would suggest going back to full level on USB and side tone all the way down. If you don't know what those are, side tone is when you're hearing yourself talk in your ears. It gets insanely annoying, especially when you have like a fish tank in the background. You can hear the water bubbling, or you know, an animal walking around. So I hope this solves all your guys' problems. So yeah, I'll catch y'all later. Have a good one. Alright guys, with that being said, I hope that resolved all your issues and it helped. If not, comment in the description and maybe we can help troubleshoot from there. Alright, I'll catch y'all later.